second-year player, first-round pick, really proved a lot in his rookie year. I mean, this guy, he can run with the best of them. I think he learned a lot from his rookie year. He's physical. He's exactly the kind of cornerback the Ravens like, press corner. I mean, he proved a lot as a rookie. So I think if Jimmy Smith is on the field with his Achilles, and that's still, I think, an if, whether he's going to be
Marlon Humphery. He did not allow a single catch in yesterday's game. He also came up with a pair of pass breakups. He's playing some fantastic football right now and is one of the bright young stars on this team.
He's seventh in the league in rushing. They have a first down from the 25.
Take it out the bank, put it up. Get my man, Jones. Get out the black, put it up. Last two fouls, put it up. Straight out the bank, put it up. Don't. Everybody in the hood, go put it up.
And battled. Corey Corn couldn't get it.
Every week I change my clout. Got to feel this storm.
I'm on the line. It's not AJ Green. It's not Tyler Boyd. It's Corey Corn. Great job there at the end. You see?
And going for the 6-5. Benjamin hit the deck, dropped the ball. Humphery was covering on the play.
Good adjustment. Watch this left hand. He's going to come in there with the left hand and rip and strip.
Rip and strip. Going in there with defender Marlon Humphery. Less poised to perhaps make an interception.
Well, it's really great defense. You stack and you stay on top of them. Julio does a great job coming back to the ball, but I don't think he can get his right arm up. Let's see. Humphery, yeah, he grabbed that right arm. That should
not give it up yet. Is Rivers going to take that shot downfield into coverage? It is intercepted. Ball comes out at the end. They say Marlon Humphery has the pick. And then the ball came out, and this Ravens defense comes up with
just outside field goal range at the moment. Pass is incomplete, and a big hit on Eifert.
And the pass is picked off, intercepted by Marlon Humphery.
Pray at the temple. I flood her heart with diamonds just to pray. It's so expensive. She takes the holy water, so for me it's beneficial. She caught the Holy Ghost when I gave her
John Quiz Rogers now comes in, the third running back, and it's a throwing situation. And the pass is knocked away, broken up, intended for the tight end.
Carr. And that pass is broken.
Second and 10.
And Rivers looking right. Allen doesn't get it. Marlon Humphery is one of those young guys who come in and played at a very high level right away. First round pick last year out of bounds.
You know, to be able to run by him, but he's able to get his hands in there and knock that football away. But they just love the fact that he can do everything at the corner spot.
That's not the event. Third and 8.
Oh, what a move. Need the 19, third down and 6 for Andy Dalton with a block from Bernard. And a throw in the middle. That was for
protection and incomplete.
Ravens bringing pressure. Carr steps up, throws, and it's broken up.
Last 2 minutes, no challenges by the teams. It's Rivers slinging underneath, and Jackson with the catch, and the rookie takes it to the 43 with Marlon Humphery.
Marlon just works hard. You know, he's talented. He's a very serious guy, as you all know, and he takes his technique very seriously. He chases perfection in everything he does. And he works at it, so, and he wants to be good, you know, he wants to be good, he's a team player, all the things, he's got great parents, you know, and all the things.